And your time now, 6:03. An investigation is underway right now after several students are sent to the hospital. We've learned that 13 Providence College students were taken to Rhode Island Hospital on suspicion of drugs and alcohol this week. They were all part of a group of about 2,600 students who were being screened before a concert on Monday night. Still no word on if those students will face any disciplinary action.